Ciao!
Buongiorno, I'm Carrie
Okay, stop, just a second. We need to start back again. So, because it's buongiorno,
Buongiorno!
a little bit stronger, buongiorno.
Buongiorno!
Yes, that's it. Nice.
Buongiorno, I'm Carrie, the Ultimate Italy Tours, and
Ciao, I'm Angela with Bell'Angelo Italian Cuisine.
awesome.
That's
Today
us.
we're going to talk about mispronunciation of words in Italian. We do it a lot.
Yes.
I do. You probably don't.
I try not to. And I will promise you, I will try not to twitch, not to roll my eyes. I will behave very well.
Hopefully
Okay.
she doesn't stab me.
I will not.
Yes. Okay, so should we start with the worst word first or the one that's not
Yes,
worst?
let's get it
Get it over
over.
with. All
Yes.
right, ready? Please, may I have some bruschetta?
No, not at all. I'm not giving you any bruschetta at all.
Bruschetta is delicious.
I know, but bruschetta is not what I prepared. I prepared the bruschetta. How about that?
Oh, what? Bruschetta?
Yes,
Huh?
bruschetta.
But it's bruschetta.
It's written SCH, and in Italian, the pronunciation is K, like a K, but it's not really a
Like
K.
in Pinocchio.
No,
But it has a
I
K
guess.
sound.
Yes, exactly. Like in
See?
Pinocchio, the pronunciation. Right, exactly. Yeah, sorry.
Okay.
I thought that she was meant, meaning the K. Okay, we're good.
Yes.
So,
So,
please.
bruschetta. Bruschetta.
And now, bruschetta is the right one.
Bruschetta.
Yes, bruschetta. Please remember this because anyone in Italy will look at you and maybe slap you because that cannot be possible to hear.
No. Bruschetta.
Yes.
Sì.
Music for my ears.
Ears.
Okay, here again. What do I need to put another H at the
No, no
beginning?
H.
No, not H. Ears.
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 There you go.
I will forget in a minute. Ask me in a minute. We'll see.
Okay.
Ears.
Ears.
Okay.
Okay. So, I'm ready. Are you ready for the next one?
Okay.
Nochi.
What it is?
Yeah. Nochi.
Gnocchi?
Oh.
Okay, let's do it again. It's a gnocchi.
Gnocchi.
Yes.
Nochi.
Nope.
Gnocchi.
Go, gnocchi, gno.
Gnocchi.
Yes.
GN is a ny sound.
Yes.
Like onion.
And we have again CCH.
So.
Yes, the rule is the same we mentioned about bruschetta.
See.
Gnocchi.
So the next one. Cinque Terre.
Okay, it is a beautiful place,
It is
but it
gorgeous.
will be difficult if you ask anybody to drive you to.
Cinque Terre.
Yeah, because the place it's called Cinque Terre. Cinque Terre. That means five lands or so.
So,
Cinque
cinque.
Terre.
I can't roll my R's like that.
Terre.
Yeah, I've been practicing.
Okay, so what's the best you can do? Let me hear.
Cinque terre. I got a
Okay,
little tiny bit of one
it's
in there.
okay, it can work.
I've been working on it for like a year.
Yeah, you need really to move to Italy to make it
Okay,
happen.
I'll do
Yeah,
it.
you can do it,
Yeah.
huh?
When you say please, right? It's per favor.
That sounds more Spanish than
Por favor.
Italian.
Is that better?
Nope.
No, worse.
Okay, it's per favore.
Did you see that rolling R again?
Per favore.
Per favore.
Yeah.
Per favore.
Per favore. Yes.
Grazie. Oops. Crazy. So the next word is thank you.
So, she just said grazie?
Grazie.
Oh,
Grazie.
it's grazie.
Grazia.
No, grazie it's a
I know.
name. It's grazie.
Grazia.
Grazie.
Grazie.
Yes.
So there's like an A sound at the end,
Yes.
not an uh sound.
No.
Okay. Grazie.
Lower again.
How about this one? I am not very good at, even when I think I'm getting it right because of the rolling R's.
Yeah.
Arrivederci.
Okay, not that
oh,
bad.
Oh, I was supposed to say it wrong. Sorry. Arrivederci.
Okay, that's the wrong one.
Yeah.
And it is arrivederci.
Again, arrivederci.
The R's are really strong. Arrivederci.
It's double R.
Yes.
Yeah.
We have three R's in there.
Yeah, but when you have two in a row,
it's stronger, longer, and more difficult.
Like my name. I just Carrie. Say Carrie. But
Carrie.
My
Carrie.
Friends over there are like, Carrie.
Yeah, yeah. It lasts forever.
It does. It's so long. Okay, we have another one. When I come over to your house in the morning, and I meet with you, I have like maybe a cappuccino, and that has espresso in it.
Not espresso in this house, but espresso.
Espresso.
I am so sorry, I'm trying my best. Espresso.
It's so fun saying them wrong. Espresso.
Okay.
S's. S's. Okay. S's.
Lots of S's.
Lots
yes.
of S's. Espresso.
That's the right one. Yes.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay, so, now we go over really quick about all of them.
Yeah.
And then we will talk about three more words.
Three more words.
That are completely...
Yeah. Yeah. It's kind of on theme, but not really.
Yeah.
Okay, so... First one, I'm going to try and say it.
Yes.
Bruschetta.
Yes.
What about spaghetti?
Spaghetti. Ghetti.
And D. With what? D. Two D's at the end? No. Spaghetti.
It's clear there are two T's at the end, right?
Spaghetti.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Gnocchi.
Yes.
Cinque Terre.
Yes.
That's the best rolling I could do. Grazie.
Perfect.
Per favore. Buongiorno. Arrivederci. Espresso.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Now we're going to work on a couple words that I hear all the time. Well, not all the time. One of them I hear all the time. Okay. Maybe you'll notice, and I don't know if you do it all that much, but all of my friends in Italy, when I say something and they agree, they say, instead of okay, they say, okay. The word gets real long. Okay.
It's a word.
Yeah. Spelled O-K-E-I. Okay.
We even write it down that way. Yes. It's not O and K. No. It's four letters.
Yeah. So, hey, do you want to go out tonight? Okay. Yeah,
that sounds us. Yes, exactly.
So later, do you want to go out and get a panini?
A whole bunch of them?
No, just one.
Okay, that's another thing.
Just one panini.
One panino. It's singular.
Oh.
But when you put the E at the end, it's panini. Many of them.
Yes.
Plural.
So I'm going to get a panini. So one plural of sandwiches.
Yeah, so sure. And we were thinking of doing this next time with
gestures.
Yeah.
So next time, go order a panino.
Yep. In Italy, yeah.
Yeah, just the one.
What are you doing? What are you saying?
Oh, yeah, I'm not good at gestures yet. We have a lot of work to do. I barely can speak, so.
We can get ready about this.
Yes.
Okay.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, try it. No? You try.
Ferrari.
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 Right, Nicolette? This is how you
Did
pronounce
you hear
it.
My tongue rolled?
Let me see.
I can't do it twice.
Okay, you can, yes.
Ferrari.
Okay, okay.
I felt it.
Yeah. Ferrari.
Show off.
Are we good?
Sure, we'll do the classic Italian goodbye.
Okay.
Ciao, 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 ciao.
Oh, ciao.
Ciao.
Ciao, 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 ciao.